And my theory is most of these women have risen up through the company to a position of being a high-level executive. And most of the women, most women now who are in an influential position in an organization have been there for some years. So they've learned how things kind of traditionally work, and they're adding something new to it.
Something
and the visual makes a difference.